So I got some supports in from the bottom bar up to some pre-existing bolt holes in sort of the frame rail, and used flat stock to get up there so it hopefully will buckle a little before it bends the frame rail or anything like that.